Guys, who do I lose right now? He's Chicago, by the way. He's the Blackhawks already! The blue All-Stars? The red All-Stars? Detroit? All right, I'm going to go with Chick Drummer's favorite team. I think it's Detroit, right? The Detroit Red Wings? That's her favorite team? I go with Detroit. I'm going to get smoked, dude. All right, hammers up if you're ready for Tally to get wrecked online. Yeah. Get Tyrannosaurus wrecked, bitch. The only real hockey team, the Sabres. As long as you don't pick a Canadian team. Hey, man, I'm trying to stick away from the Canadian teams. Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go. I'm so fucked.
I'm so fucked.
I'm gonna get biz raped right now, man. Damn, Arizona Coyotes sound so weird to me right now. Weren't the Coyotes a different team name though? Wasn't it like something something else Coyotes?
Greetings, everyone. It's a special night of hockey action here with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich. The ice has been flooded. The pucks have been frozen. We're ready for the game between the Detroit Red Wings and the Chicago Blackhawks.
All right, we got this. We got this. Oh, God.
A fierce rivalry.
Wait, 20 minutes?
Years between these two teams, and it continues right now with the opening faceoff begun.
All right, good save to start. Good save to start. How do you win these face-offs, man? These face-offs are so hard to win.
Ray, what do you hear?
I bet you some crazy Canadian is playing me right now in his house.
As these two teams do, the intensity of the game goes up to the next level. Standing right where I am, you can hear both benches are far more animated than they might be on a regular season game of just two teams that are meeting up twice a year. The coaches seem more.
Oh my God, he's like laying me out, dude. Benches,
which you don't see a lot of times in warm-up, they're all ready to go.
Oh, he just missed wide.
Dude, this guy's fucking
location, and he busts his
power play. That's right. Get your ass. Minor
is for boarding.
Get your ass in there for boarding. Put him in the fucking box. Sit there, bitch.
Play, Doc, that we want to
That's right.
From the game where the attacking player has no chance to protect himself when getting hit from behind.
Detroit's getting their first chance of the game on the power play. Takes it on the wing.
Time to the penalty.
Puck picked up in the neutral zone by Cronwall. Big hit there. These two teams have that reputation. I'll bet some more are coming. Detroit's come out with a game plan, and they are carrying it out on the forecheck. Detroit's going back to get restarted.
Jesus Christ, he's like fucking destroying my shit.
Scooped up by Cronwall. He's got that at center. With a shot. Well handled. On to Saw. To Kruger. Shoots one. In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Kruger. Up the wing to Franzen. Pass through center ice. 2-on-1. He's going to the net. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
With this puck being so close to that.
Dude, he is laying me out, man. Oh, shit.
Drives to the crease. Outstanding save with a glove. The Blackhawks are back even.
Yo, this is like laggy as balls. Lag, I call lag.
Wrist shot. He's in on goal. Front of the net. And a whistle.
What just happened? Losing during a power play. How do you miss? I don't know.
American-born goaltender Jimmy Howard played at the University of Maine even before
Howard.
He was a part of
Howard.
The national team
Howard.
Near Detroit in Ann Arbor.
He's made his home in Detroit, and rightfully so,
God
the number one goaltender for the Detroit Red Wings.
Oh, that's a great save by Howard.
What am I doing?
Cleared back along and out of harm's way.
Icing.
That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is
fucking gone. Icing.
Detroit's goaltending has been solid all year. When you look back at that last huge save, you know why.
Dude, I'm so terrible right now. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. Like, I'm trying to time. I can't never win a fucking face-off.
The stick broke on the shot. Two sticks together, they cancel. Offensive zone pickup by Sean. And he got that one.
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
How do you win a fucking face-off in this game?
A young lady from Shawinigan came up with that.
Howard's in total scramble mode to make the stop.
No shit. Whoever the hell is my goddamn goalie is amazing. Go Steve Yzerman. Time it right. Oh, I got one.
The face-off. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Huge
wow.
Hit. Possession's gone.
That's one part of the game the fans love is contact, and it doesn't get
any bigger. Bitch, how you like that contact?
Taken over by Jalmerson.
Oh, shit. I just busted my own ass.
Chicago's going to begin the quick road back. Finessed to Sharp. Carries it toward the woodwork. Oh, that's good. Look at this chance. Booted aside.
Steve Yzerman still playing?
Kindle's carrying it through center. Oh, great cut.
Oh, shit.
Scooped up by Helm. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
Oh!
Prime real estate right in front of the goal with the puck. You got to find a way.
Wait, what happened?
You can't miss that
box. Yeah, get in the box, bitch. Back in you go.
For 2 minutes. Boarding is the call.
Passes to Shannon at
facing the board. You cannot.
Oh my god, my face hit the fucking board, dude. This guy's like injuring my entire team.
The Wings power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Chicago's prevailed on another faceoff.
2 minutes for boarding.
Good standing poke check by Erickson. Rifled to Nyquist. Slid to Quincy. Diagonally to Erickson. Moves up the side with it now. That plays.
What the fuck? Hey, another foul. He tripped me on purpose. This asshole. Fight him. Fight him. Oh, was it offsides on me? Oh, it was offsides on me, I guess.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Passed up the middle for Sharp. Really good move. Let's go, Arister. Deflected off the blocker. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Snatched up by Erickson. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Gains the blue line. Turned right away with the poke check by Duncan Keith.
What just happened?
Pass from his goalie here.
What just happened?
Got this one between the blue lines. Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Blockered away. Detroit seeing the penalty clock bleeding.
Oh my god.
The last few seconds. Neutral zone pickup here by Helm. Nice poke check by Oduya. Oh, can he catch him?
Stop
by Crawford. Chicago survived it. Back even.
Dude! This guy's like all over my ass.
There, Doc, we better tighten up our chin straps.
With a blast. Oh, what a stop.
Oh, that was a reactionary save.
This is kind of hard to watch. No shit. My first time playing an online hockey game ever. Blow me. He's just like laying me out everywhere I go.
The Red Wings are not concerned about their goaltending. A couple of real good stops, but none better than
don't
that.
Shoot what that close.
Early in
oh, is
game.
That not good?
Quick work on the faceoff. Got it on his stick in the slot.
What the fuck? How'd you lose it?
Shortly, but what'll happen next? And glides on through center ice. Big hit. Possession gone. Chicago's recoiling here. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Fires a shot. Can he send it out? And that one sent.
Oh, that would have been funny as hell.
First period is over.
Come on, Ty, get the touchdown. What?
Shooters and goaltenders. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros.
First period. Oh yeah, is our fantasy matchup closer?
10 for Chicago and 3 for Detroit. A big save late has kept this game close. Back with more in just a moment.
That's a little bit closer. What is it? Holy shit, you're beating me. Why are you beating me? Stop beating me. How come I need Lynch to score because you're beating me? Ty's goaltending is pretty great considering. Well, I'm not controlling the goaltending. They are.
Minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
Powers put on a goal.
I got three shots. This guy has like 90 shots on goal, man.
Real saves. His teammates know the only reason this game is scoreless is because of the guy in goal.
Second period underway and no score. A shot, kick, save, outstanding.
Get it! God damn it!
A whistle and a rest.
Crawford's been sharp all night. Excellent pad save on a great shot.
Ah.
Detroit's quick on the draw. McCray.
Oh!
A cover and
shit, he fucking caught that shit, dude. Oh, you want some? You want to go? Hey, I'm pressing triangle on L1, bitch. You want to go? Let's go. No fighting? I guess no fighting.
He's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
Accept fight. I accept it. I accept it.
Detroit's got that win. Big drive. Bunted down.
What's he doing?
Gathered in by Keith.
What? Wait, is he playing?
Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
He's AFK. Really is he taking a piss?
Jabbed away by Seabrook.
He's going. Woo!
It's a high stick. They're going to signal no goal.
Whoa, what? What happened?
But he doesn't cover
that. That was like baseball. There's nothing wrong with that. What just happened? No, that was fine. That's like baseball, right? I mean, was that not a goal?
The Red Wings are grumbling on their bench about the no goal call. The home crowd is furious.
Robbed. Fucking robbed. Fucking robbed. Seriously, they just got robbed.
Detroit's got another face.
Yeah, that dude's not, he's just not there.
Nicely into the zone. Oh, Pocheck saved one there.
Wait, is he still having?
Knocked right off the stick. That one counts. He put it in himself.
What just happened? This is fucked up. He's AFK. This is not a legit win if I win.
Crawford's unsure as well. I mean, the puck just kind of leaks through him. Odd goal.
This guy's taking his shit. Oh, man. Call the fucking referee Italian threatened.
It's a 1-0 game.
He's scaring me because he's just standing still.
Gathered in by Richards.
Grab the goddamn thing from him. Oh my god. Oh, make him score in his own. Oh, he's back. Shit, he's back. Shit, he's back. He's back. He's back. Pass. Just keep passing. Keep passing. Whatever you do, keep passing.
Carries it up the side. Speared along by Richards. And he glides on to center ice. Laid on to Richards. He's got that point pass. And a save. He's into the slot. Shot. Score.
He comes back and he fucking scores on me.
Is even.
He comes back and he scores on me. Fucking lovely. He's back. Abort mission. Abort mission. He has returned. He has returned. What's going on? No, resume game. Fuck off. I don't care if you got shit to do. Kaner. Who's Kaner? Come back. This is what I said to get shit. Tally, you can't raise your stick above the crossbar for a goal if it's the goal. Oh, okay.
Chicago's got it off the draw at center. By number 88, Patrick Kane.
What's he doing?
And he takes it through center ice. Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice.
Oh, that's offsides or some shit.
Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing.
Kaner, best player, NA. No idea who that is, but... No, I think he legitimately went AFK.
Defensive zone win. No shadow of the boards here. And this play is...
Whoa, what do you mean offside? Why was that offsides? I was just taking the puck up myself. I don't know how hockey works, guys. Why was that offsides?
Solid win at center ice, propelled to Taves. Gets in, looks over his options here. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Good job of clearing. He drives toward the slot.
Oh!
Chip to Taves. Got that one ahead at center ice. A shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
And so we've been on the receiving end of more than a few of these
this
things.
This guy doesn't like
this
fighting,
this is why you retire
the
from the game. What a gorgeous hit.
Just over 6 minutes left to go here in the second. We are at one goal apiece. The Blackhawks prevailing on the faceoff. Collected by Duncan Keith. On to Kruger. He moves that one ahead through center. Heads to the front, right from the slot. Good, solid poke check there.
Whoa.
Puck settled down by Cronwall. Gets in. What'll he do? Save.
Offside's warning.
Slid to Seabrook. Pass ahead through center for Kruger.
Oh, God.
Can he generate something? To Seabrook. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil.
Oh, my God.
Hard work here.
1 minute left.
The curse what the fuck?
The ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Great job. Slips on by. Glommed on to by Cronwall. Laid on to Abdelkader. To Saad.
Go, Telly, go. This is rough, man. This is a rough shit.
Bumpy ride to the finish is next.
Well, I've offered to fight him like five times. He just keeps denying every time.
For the Red Wings and seven for $50 or more. Tickets must be redeemed within a week of the game. This is the shot that tied it. We get to see it one more time.
Fuck that goddamn high-sticking bullshit is what I should say. I think his opponent is one-handed, by the way. You think he's, like, handicapped? Why would you say that?
Underway in the third period. We are, as we started, tied. Carries it up the wing. Zebra.
Oh, my God.
Picks it up in his own end. He could start some danger here. Back near the blue line to Keith. Take it away. Taken on by Key.
Suck it, nerd.
Roped in by Henrik Zetterberg. And he motors on between the blue lines. And
oh!
Penalty call.
Hell yeah, that was a penalty.
Chicago's got a minor penalty here for interference.
You got to play with
control. It'd be funny if he was playing against a 10-year-old. Who cares? I probably am playing against a 10-year-old.
When they don't have the puck.
Half my team has a concussion, man.
You got to stay with the same game plan.
Chicago penalty. Good job on
half my team has a fucking concussion right now. I don't know what to tell you.
Time of the penalties.
Gains the zone. Pass to the slot. Didn't get through. Taken up the wing by Saw.
Oh shit!
Out in the slot, great.
Oh my god! I almost just scored into my own fucking goal.
Cronwall's cutting through the neutral zone.
And how's this offside again?
He won't avoid goal for doing that.
Goal.
Might be something coming up here.
This has looked like it was going to happen for a couple of shifts. The mitts are off.
He's beating the shit out of me. How do I punch? How do I punch? How do I fucking punch? I don't know how I'm punching. I'm spamming. He fucked me up, dude. He just fucked me up. He just world starred my ass. He just beat the shit out of me.
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long.
I don't know. I was just spamming buttons, man. I was just spamming buttons. Hell yeah. I got world starred. Oh, man.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Smith cut through the neutral zone. Takes that pass and looks on.
Time of the penalties. 4 minutes.
Shot on goal. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Nice move to shake on through to Helm. That play went offside. No team worth its name is going to let that go.
Like, good God. Do the flying V.
The teams have coincidental minor penalties. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one.
2 minutes.
Great chance here, 2-on-1.
Number 7, Greg Seabrook, 2 minutes.
To Nyquist.
Time of the penalties, 4 minutes, 55 seconds.
The Hawks club. Chicago's recoiling here. Through center, gains the zone. In the slot, he's taking a perfect centering pass. Wonderful save. What a skill level there. He's got that pass. Puck out in front.
What the hell?
Collision.
How do you miss that shit?
Got that pass up the same side of the ice. Chip to Shaw. Jabbed away by Erickson. Detroit's going to begin the quick road back. Wide! What a chance!
That shot cannot miss net. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Ahead on that left wing to Bickle. Takes it up near the boards. Rister! Wonderful save!
That's an unbelievable stop.
Jesus Christ, this is intense right now. This is fucking intense.
Slides it to the point to Roosevelt. Good position in the slot. Oh, here's a wrister. Oh, another save.
He is on offense. This guy is on.
Neutral zone carry by Zetterberg. Pope checked away by Patrick Kane. Takes that pass at center. See if we can move something. Save. On to Weiss. Slices through the neutral zone. He's got that at center. Let's it fly. What a move on that one with the stick.
Shit.
Into the
come on, man. Mark Messier, his ass.
To start something. Zone to
Claude
zone
Lemieux, that motherfucker.
With
a draw. Oh.
Good save there. Defense to offense begun by Oduya. The Red Wings will start from their own end. Picked up in the attacking zone.
Oh!
Closing a brilliant save.
Not often you're all
this is retarded right now
from this area of the ice. Great save.
Got on by with that one. He scores. That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys.
Are you shitting me? What the fuck just happened?
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Really? It bounced off his own fucking pads?
But he's beaten over the glove.
What a dumbass. What a dumbass that guy is.
The Red Wings win the draw. What's next?
By number 81, Marian Hossa, assisted by number 10.
Puck gathered in between the blue lines by Richards. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man.
27 seconds.
Speeds right on goal.
Woo! Yeah!
The goal scorer right in front, it was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot off the backhand.
Yeah, touchdown. Touchdown.
This is one he'd like back.
That comeback, son.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Getting down to the final seconds, or maybe not.
Oh, shit.
The puck is fielded now by Jonathan Taves.
There's like five fights going on at the same time. Towelliee in the clutch. You done pissed him off now, Towelliee. I'm pretty sure I pissed him off.
Solid, clean win. Decides on the area behind. And he's able to keep it in. Shoots. Score!
Really? This is all happening in the last fucking minute.
But it's the release that counts.
In the last minute, this is all happening.
Look at this one. The stick side shoulder is open. The shot is perfect. And as he's down in the butterfly, he can't get his hands up to cover it.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Versteegs carrying it through center. Superb defensive play by Kindle. Sliced through the neutral zone. Drives to the net.
Oh!
The shot.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Take it to the slot. It's off his pad. Oh, and it's a penalty coming.
On who?
Detroit's got a minor penalty.
Oh, really? With like 19 seconds left? What am I going to do with four players?
Power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Oh, a save there. Using the point. One pass sets up another. Fires. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. And he's hammered.
That hit caused his stick to go flying.
Hulsa's been rocked by that big hit. He's not getting up.
The game is over.
Hey, man, I did pretty good for my first online game ever, right? Fuck everybody. I did pretty good for my first online game ever.
But to your point, they ever. Did have the puck the majority.
That was good. I did decent. That was a rank zero decent game.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this.
No, I'm going to create my own player right now.
And Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
Fuck everybody. Oh, man. Hey, man, you could have lost by 20. True that. Oh, my God. I didn't even get any points. Damn, Lynch with the pass TD. What, you talking about football? What are you watching? I don't even know what's going on right now, man. Check your fantasy tally. What just happened? How did Lynch get... Oh, Lynch scored? Finally. Finally, Lynch scored. I like how Malcolm Floyd hasn't caught a fucking thing the whole entire game. Was he deactivated before the game started?